Are stem cells made of blood? No, stem cells are not made of blood. Stem cells are unspecialized cells that have the ability to differentiate into specialized cells. They can be found in various tissues and organs throughout the body, including bone marrow, adipose tissue, and umbilical cord blood. While stem cells can give rise to blood cells, they are not made up of blood themselves.